Hey YouTubers, Mike Borders with the Mike Borders channel. Thank you for watching. Today we are talking about smoke detectors or smoke alarms or fire alarms, whatever you want to call them. We are talking about them today. In this video, I want to talk about the duration or life expectancy of your smoke detector. So let's go inside, remove the detector and verify the date and talk about the importance of replacing your smoke detector even though it still works. Inside I have the smoke detector now, and just by shifting it counterclockwise, the case will come off, and be very careful. At this point, it is hanging by the electrical connection point. And in most cases, you do not have to remove the electrical connection point. You can just carefully, without harming the wires, twist it, and you can locate the actual date, July 28, 2008. And most manufacturing companies that design and engineer these detectors, they recommend 8 to 10 years, even though they still work, get rid of them. Put the new detectors on every 8 to 10 years. That's it. I hope the video helped. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. Definitely go to your settings and turn on your YouTube notifications. By that, every video we upload, you will be notified. You will be able to stay up to date with us, and that will be awesome. At the end of this video, we talk more about smoke detectors, so take a look at those videos.